East African spice yellow split pea soup. I know you want some of this deliciousness served hot. Now, the ingredients and the recipe will be on blog.embraceyourfree.com. So no worries. But the ingredients are very simple. Yellow split peas, a large array of veggies, spices, of course, and then the cooking instructions. Delectable and delicious. Now, it's very simple. We're grilling some onions, and then the rest of the ingredients are cooked in a large Dutch oven or soup pot. So very simple. And then adding the magic ingredients, which is non-dairy milk. So again, blog.embraceyourfree.com to make this magic deliciousness, right? So let's get it cooking. So the meal is now coming together, right? So we have these grilled onions that we grill until they're nice and translucent, turning brown, caramelized with some red onions. Then we have this brown rice. And then we have the yellow split pea soup, which is not quite done. The liquids are being cooked off, and they will be adding the nut milk for completion. So this is the deliciousness. So the finale is, let's get ready to chow down. So don't forget, like, subscribe, and share Embrace Your Free TV.